This video will teach you the basics of wudu, ablution and salat prayer. Wudu is the purification of the body made before prayer. It is required before prayer if one of the following has occurred: breaking wind, going to the toilet, deep sleep, significant bleeding or sexual activity. In the case of sexual discharge, ghusl, full body ablution is required. As a mercy from Allah, a woman experiencing her menstrual cycle should not pray during this time. The intention for purification must be made from the heart, and we begin wudu by saying
Bismillah.
The hands must be washed first from the tips of the fingers to the wrist, and this is done 3 times, from the right hand repeating the process for the left hand. Then wash your mouth and nose with your right hand, ensuring water enters both your mouth and your nose. And then clean your nose with your left hand. Repeat the process 3 times. Then wash your face from your forehead to your chin, including running your fingers through your beard if you have one. Repeat the process 3 times. Then you wash your arms from the tips of your fingers to just above your elbow. 3 times for the right arm. Repeating the process 3 times for the left arm. Wet your hands and shake them from excess water, and run your hands through your hair forwards and backwards, beginning from your forehead to the back of your head to the forehead again. Clean your ears from the inside to the outside. Then we clean our feet from the tips of our toes to just above our ankles. Clean your feet from your toes first, using your hand in between each toe, right to left. Then clean your feet 3 times. Repeat the process for your left foot, using your left hand.